Last night, Barry Bonds hit his 756th career home run, breaking one of the greatest records in baseball held by the inimitable Henry Aaron. Sending a message to all the kids out there. You can achieve whatever you want if you eat your Wheaties. And those Wheaties are laced with human growth hormone and some kind of horse steroid.
A grand jury indicted baseball's all-time home run champ for lying about using the drug, even as he was allegedly testing positive.
But I don't think we in the media, I don't think we've treated Barry Bonds fairly. We've singled him out when I think the steroids and performance-enhancing drug problem is much bigger than just Barry Bonds.
Beyond the famous names long suspected as drug cheats, Bonds, McGuire, Sosa, Palmeiro, Giambi, Canseco, the Mitchell Report has piled on more big names. The biggest, seven-time Cy Young Award winner and would-be Hall of Famer, Roger Clemens. Senator Mitchell called for no punishment for those named. Baseball Commissioner Bud Selig said he will act.
Discipline of players and others identified in this report will be determined on a case-by-case basis.
Case-by-case basis, what does that mean?
I got the feeling from listening to George Mitchell and Bud Selig that George Mitchell was giving Bud Selig a way out. You don't have to punish anybody if you don't think it's conclusive.
Right.
The good people in San Francisco should also be ashamed at how much they've been in denial, and they show up at this park and watch this guy, this guy with his muscles bulging out of his neck, hit this ball into the water. And sometimes media, who also turned the other eye and turned a blind eye to this problem 10 years ago, 15 years ago.
And so it is with a great amount of shame that I stand before you and tell you that I have betrayed your trust.